Hello,
I am Dr. Venkataram, head transplant surgeon, Venkat Center for Skin and Plastic Surgery. Baldness. What is baldness? Baldness is androgenetic alopecia. Alopecia means hair loss, andro means male hormone, and genetic means inherited. So it is hair loss caused by male hormones in genetically susceptible individuals. It doesn't occur in anybody. It occurs only in those who have the genes. Here, the male hormones cause the hairs to become weak. The weakened hairs do not grow properly. They become thin, gradually thinner and thinner until they are lost. Once they are lost, there is no medical way of regenerating them. That is why it is called permanent hair loss. There are three ways of treating this problem: drugs, transplantation, and other biological treatments. Drugs include minoxidil and finasteride. Biological treatments include platelet-rich plasma. Surgical treatments include follicular unit transplantation, either by strip technique or by extraction technique. In some cases, a low level laser also is useful. Apart from these modalities, there is no scientifically proven treatment for this condition. However, with a combination of medicines and surgery, patients can be given a very satisfactory result. But further information, you must contact our website www.venkatcenter.com. Thank you.